master nursery. And this is a blossom booster, but as you know, the middle number is also good for root development. So we absolutely love this. It's once you get hooked on it, I use it on my ferns that I hang on my porch because I have an older home, so I don't do flowers. I use it on that. I mean, it. You take a small fern at the beginning of the season, they are now this thing. They're fabulous.
We get fabulous.
Yes.
100 buckloads of compost in my
garden. Yeah. But you would not be disappointed. This is
which one of these is the best one?
These are all, they're all the same.
I'm 10, not the best 52. One.
Oh, well, then it's got to be this one. Okay. It must be this one.
All right.